Just to inform anyone who's seen Kraft's ridiculous ad about welcome to CRT, first off, understand that woke means, and as defined, enforced in court to define it by Ron DeSantis' lawyers last year, is that the belief that there are systemic injustices in society and they need to address them. And to address something else in her ad, CRT is accurate African American history. Yeah, and debunk one more thing. Conservatives are the ones pushing the culture wars, not liberals. Is because they want to use bigotry to legislate people out of existence. Take care. Take care. Blue. For the governor.